Hello. Hello, everybody, and welcome to day 13 of the lockdown sing song. And you're going to get value today because I'm going to sing two songs. The first of which you definitely know very well. It goes like this. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, dear me. Happy birthday to me. So help me blow it out. We'll make a little wish together. And strange birthday this year, but sure, maybe they're all strange. So big wish. And so hopefully our wishes will come through. Today's little song is a gas number. It dates back to 1901, when it was first heard, and it's about immigration song, but it's a funny one. They're all ready to go on a ship called the Dan O'Leary, heading off. Your man is leaving Tipperary. So there's a good happy chorus in it. I hope you'll join me. It goes like this. But let's turn off this heater here beside me. Now, sound would be better now. Our ship is sailing half the north across the broad Atlantic. My friends are waiting on the quay in grief and sorrow frantic. I'm just about to sail away on the good ship Dan O'Leary. The anchor's way, the gangway's up, I'm leaving Tipperary. And it's goodbye, Mick. Goodbye, Pat. Goodbye, Kate and Mary. The anchor's way, the gangway's up, I'm leaving Tipperary. There's a steam boat crawling out, I have no more to say. I'm bound for New York City, boys, 3,000 miles away. My portmanteau is all packed up with cabbages and bacon. And if you think that I eat that, then faith, you are mistaken. For if the ship should pitch and toss with half a dozen farthings, I'll roll me bundle on me back and walk to Gardens. And it's goodbye, Mick, goodbye, Pat, goodbye, Kate and Mary. The anchor's way, the gangway's up, I'm leaving Tipperary. There's a steamboat blown off, I have no more to say. I'm bound for New York City, boys, 3,000 miles away. Now I won't come that wanky chat, I guess I'm calculating. Come liquor up, a sunny boy, well, an old friend I'm a trading. I'm deep in love with Molly Bartle, like an ass's fond of clover. I'd pay her fare when I get there, that's if she will come over. It's goodbye, Mick, goodbye, Pat, goodbye, Kate and Mary. The anchor's way, the gangway's up, I'm leaving Tipperary. There's a steamboat blown off, I have no more to say. I'm bound for New York City, boys, 3,000 miles away. Then fare thee well, all Ireland dear, to part me hard to say, well. From Carrickfergus to Cape Clear, I'll never see your equal. And if the ship should pitch and put for half a dozen farthings, I'll roll me bundle and me back and walk to Castle Gardens. It's goodbye, Mick, goodbye, Pat, goodbye, Kate and Mary. The anchor's way, the gangway's up, I'm leaving Tipperary. There's a steamboat blown off, I have no more to say. I'm over New York City, boys, 3,000 miles away. Dear, dear heart, prepare to say, well, from Carrickfergus to Cape Clear, I'll never see your head. Well, although to foreign parts you're bound, where cannibals may hate us, I'll never forget your holy ground of poutine and potatoes. And it's goodbye, Mick, goodbye, Pat, goodbye, Kate and Mary. The anchor's way, the gangway's up, I'm leaving Tipperary. There's a steamboat blown up, I have no more to say. I'm bound for New York City, boys, 3,000 miles away. And it's goodbye, Mick, goodbye, Pat. Thank you very much, folks. See you tomorrow at the same time, same place, 5 o'clock for day 14. I hope you can, I hope you heard this, because I don't see how I'm supposed to stop sharing it. But Nigel from the Hawkswell will surely be able to do that and close. Everything. Thanks, guys. See you tomorrow.